so I be getting lift, sitting back, listening to sun roll.
Early George Benson on down the Hampton Hall. Steve Cool George cables on the Fender Road.
See the Walton Herbie Hancock dropped a heavy load.
Gene Harris and the three sounds for soul jazz listeners. Bobby Hutcherson, Rob Blakey, and the jazz messengers.
Horace Silver, Terry Gibbs on the vibe. Gary Burton album archives
like Donald Byrd.
George Duke and Lee Morgan.
Shelly Scott, Groove Holmes, and Jimmy Smith up on the organ.
Gene Russell, the artist symbol of Chicago.
Innovators like Michael White, Scott and Carl Jada.
Classic shit like Weather Report or Max Gross.
Laid back like Freddie Hubbard, Trumpet Notes, Cannonball, Adderley.
Eddie Harris, Mill Jackson.
Like Ron Carter's bass line spinning, you're like a backspin. You're like a backspin. Jack.
We got the jazz, my man.
Who got skills like Rashawn Roland Kirk, or conduct like William Fisher? I go to work with the Swisher.
Papa John Coltrane up in my headphones.
Gary Bartsman's a rough produced love tones. Even Cool in the Gang got jazz for that ass.
Modern Jazz Quartet always got the A class.
Johnny Hammond, Smith and Pharoah Sanders.
Paul Blade, Thelonious Monk, and
Norman Connors.
Albert Isla,
John Coltrane, McCoy China.
Dizzy Gillespie, the strings added by Don Sebesti.
I be cranking Mad Jack.
Got Mad Stacks to cool out. You know we pull the smoke too loud.
I give props to Blue Note, Black Jazz Impulse, CTI Records, and Plus Sky.
Earth to Milestone, Atlantic and Muse. There's plenty more that I can name, but y'all won't put them to use. Anyway, I love jazz, my man. We got the jazz.
We got the jazz, my man. David Sanborn. Yeah.